thanks for coming down here on such short notice, Mr. Steele.
Anything I can do to help, Agent Griffin?
Actually, that's Special Agent. I'm pretty picky about that part. Would you like some coffee?
Tea. No sugar, please. That's fine. Thank you.
Wow, that looks like it would hurt. Right, you're a busy man, I get it. So, my first question would be, were there any cybersecurity breaches prior to the attack?
Security breaches?
Well, specifically, was the bank attacked or hacked in any way?
We get hacked about 1,000 times a day. 99.9% of the time, they never make it past firewalls.
Have you heard of something called CrimeNet?
CrimeNet. No, why?
Can you please explain what exactly happened that day?
Sam, just one second.
Yes?
Listen, I want you to call Scott.
Trust?
Yes, Trust, and tell him that we're going to take the remaining funds from his primary account and stick it into his IRA.
Mr. Trust wants his funds moved into an IRA.
Yeah. Yeah. John, never mind.
Okay.
Listen, the number's on my desk.
Everybody get down on the ground! Get down on the fucking ground! Everybody down on the ground!
Right now, I'm going to go to my office, lock the door, and call the police.
Get down on the ground right now! Get on the ground!
Please remain calm, and nobody will get hurt. We are only recovering money that has been stolen by First World Bank from the American people.
All right, little brother. Just one. You're going to read the police report.
Oh, come on. Indulge me.
Special Agent Griffin, Director Keating, line two. Special Agent Griffin, Director Keating, line two.
Am I through here?
Councilman Simmons has racked up an impressive list of supporters. He's tough on crime, brings depth, leadership, and integrity to everything he does. He gets the job done.
And to support you in your upcoming Senate race, we would like to present you with a check for $50,000. And on behalf of the entire family at Whitmore Development, hammer, honey, a gold-plated hammer.
Mr. and Mrs. Whitmore, I thank you for this honor and for all your support. I pledge to all of you that I won't stop until I've delivered on every promise I have made.
And as Judy says,
I get the job done. For you. Because you are what matters.
Here's to the future senator.
Well, how'd it go?
50,000. It's $1,000 for every time I gave Miss Whitmore a contribution of my own. Haven't you heard? I get the job done.
It's the best campaign slogan I ever came up with.
Yeah, but I came up with the part about you are what matters. I gotta get out of here, man. Come on.
You got it.
You know, I think I might actually win this thing.
The elephant. Senator Simmons. I like the sound of that. In the game of politics, to win, you always have to put out fires. CrimeNet. It's got an electric center. Bound to be sparks now and then. Charlie the lobbyist is such a spark. He aligned himself with Don Elias, my enemy. Now he's a potential fire that needs to be put out.
Still screwing your donor's wife?
We can talk about the weather now. Or the Redskins. Or you want to get down to business?
What do you need?
Crime net. Full access.
Hell, I couldn't give it to you if I had it. Bane would have me killed.
I can have you killed, Charlie.
What are you, their little puppet on a string? I'm not afraid of you.
Who else knows about me?
Besides Overkill? Bane.
Nobody else.
It's called tying up loose ends.
Why now?
They're cooking up something. Something big. Mother of all heists.
You send me a loose end, Charlie?
Up to you. Why don't you have your driver drive us around back? I wouldn't want the future senator to be seen in a joint like this. Play this smart, Senator. Keep your head down. When all this blows over, we'll go out on my boat, and we will marvel at your bright future career.
Sounds good, Charlie. Sounds good.
Go on.
Excuse me. Hey, buddy. You got an extra butt?
Sorry, my man.
For a war vet? I took one of my lower spine for you and you DC prick. You can't spare me a fucking smoke?
Really?
Did you fix it?
It's done.
Good. The point of testing is improving. And the elephant passes every test. The thing about CrimeNet is that no one knows how deep it goes. One thing is certain. It's got steam. It's growing. And it's ready to launch.